डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कपिल शर्मा, लेक्चरर इन पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज डीसी सर्वो मोटर। बेसिकली डीसी सर्वो मोटर इज जनरली यूज फॉर ऑपरेशन ऑफ वेरियस कंट्रोल वॉल्स और वेरियस इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन कंट्रोल इन प्रोसेस इंडस्ट्री। दिस डीसी सर्वो मोटर कैन बी कंट्रोल बाई टू वेज। नंबर वन इज आर्मेचर कंट्रोल, नंबर टू इज फील्ड कंट्रोल। First of all, we will discuss about the armature control. As shown in the diagram, this is the DC motor. Its construction is almost same as the main DC motor used in electrical purpose. A little bit difference in construction is that its shaft is increased, means its jo armature diameter is reduced and its length of the armature is increased, so that its torque is increased so much and its time of response is fast. That's why it is used in instrumentation purpose. As shown, this is simply a DC motor. Two brushes are there and the winding resistance is shown in the form of resistance, as shown in the circuit. The inductance of the winding is shown in the form of inductance LA and RA. The armature current is moving in this IA, represented by IA, and the back EMF is generated in this armature, that is EB. TM is the motor torque produced in the armature. EIN means input voltage, or EA is the input voltage to the armature. The field current or field winding is having a constant voltage supply of DC power, so that field current is constant. Only this is circuit diagram is used for controlling the DC motor by armature current. That is why the armature current is the variable. A simple derivation is used for finding the transfer function. These are the load side, as shown in the diagram. Angular displacement is theta. J is moment of inertia of the load referred to the armature side of the motor. And F0 is the viscous friction force used, viscous friction force of the load referred to the armature of the motor side, as all details are given in this theoretical path. IA is armature current, IF is field current, EA is applied armature voltage, EB is back EMF, TM is the motor torque developed in the motor, theta is the angular displacement of the motor shaft, J is the equivalent moment of inertia of the motor, and load referred to the motor shaft side, and F0 is the equivalent viscous friction coefficient of motor and load referred to the motor shaft. These are the variables we can use. As we know that theta is proportional to the, so this theta, not theta, this is flux. Flux in the armature is proportional to the field current, as it is constant. Flux is constant means because of this field current is constant, so that this is constant. So TM is directly proportional to field current and armature current of the DC servo motor, so that TM is equals to K1, KF, IF and IA, and TM is equals to constant T IA, means KT is this is K1, KF and IF. KT is equals to K1, KF and IF. Now EB, back EMF, is directly proportional to KB d theta by dt, means number of revolutions per second back EMF. Its formula is EB is equals to 5ZNP by 60A as usual, so that remaining terms are constant. EB is equals to KB d theta by dt. Now write down the differential equation of the armature circuit, that is input voltage EA is equals to back EMF plus IARA is the drop, and LA DIA by DT is the drop of inductance. Here this is the threshold voltage law applied in this. EA is equals to IARA plus LA DIA by DT and EB. So total voltage drop across this, voltage drop across this, and total voltage across the armature is EB. So that this equation has been written. Now the next equation, according to the mathematical मैथमेटिकल जनरेशन ऑफ द मैकेनिकल सिस्टम, जे डी थीटा बाई डी टी स्क्वायर प्लस एफ जीरो डी थीटा बाई डी टी इज इक्वल्स टू टी एम मोटर टॉर्क इज इक्वल्स टू के टी आई ए एस इट इज शोन इन इन के टी आई ए टी एम इज इक्वल्स टू के टी आई ए बोथ इक्वेशंस आर इक्वल एंड द थ्री इक्वेशंस आर रिटन इन दिस वे और एंड इट्स ट्रांसफर फंक्शन इज टेकन एंड द टोटल ट्रांसफर फंक्शन ऑफ द डी सी सर्वो मोटर हैज बीन जनरेटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ थ्री इक्वेशंस ई थीटा बाई ई थीटा एस theta s upon es this is the transfer function and the, by solving these equation we will get kt upon s ra plus l as plus multiplied by js plus f0 plus kt kb this is the transfer function and we can formulate a block diagram also with the help of these three equations input voltage eb back emf is input voltage ea back emf is eb and it is equals to this ia is multiplied by ia equals to what ia is equals to ea minus eb multiplied by this with the help of this equation so that this ia and theta s mein relation jo hai wo directly isse nikala ja sakta hai in equations ko balance karke ye aa gaya and then complete block diagram can be generated in this way this dc servo motor this is servo motor's transfer function can be calculated and it can be represented in block diagram also with the help of these three equations are important and by solving these we can find out the transfer function as well as block diagram thank you